Activa, it is a new technology and it's a very safe procedure. It is an FDA approved, CE certified, as well as an FDA Japan approval. So Regeneron Activa, we use the autologous hair follicle stem cells in treating androgenetic alopecia as well as in hair management. But there are certain doctors that are using this technology for sport medicine as well as in treatment of vertigo. Regeneron Activa is a technology where we harvest the stem cells from your own body and then we use the stem cells to regenerate the hair follicles as well as the skin tissues. It's a daycare procedure and it can be completed in half an hour to 45 minutes. So it comprises of three steps, extraction, processing, and injection. Three steps, extraction, processing, and injection. Extraction basically can be done in a very simple way. Usually we harvest the stem cells from the back of the ear, which is called osteoid area. We do not use scalpel, we use a punch biopsy. Basically it's pretty small, it's as small as the ball bend, 2.5 mm. We will just take a few pieces of tissues and then go for processing. So there are three reasons why we take from this area. Number one is this area has the least aesthetical issues post-harvesting, because this area can be hidden by hair and also your ear. Second thing is this area is, the tissues is very similar to scalp, so and hair, so it works very well. The third reason being this area is rich in blood supply, so it's rich, the tissue is rich in oxygen and also nutrients. And the last is this area is protected by hair from sun, so has less insult from other, you know, chemicals, external factors. So we got processing. Processing is very simple. We just place the stem cells into a cartridge and then the machine will do the work. Okay, and the third step is injection. After we get the end products, we just take the end products and we inject point by point into the hand loose area. So I do get a few very common questions, so I'll be giving the Q&A, okay? So the first question that I get most common from my clients being, how long does the Regeneron Activa procedure take? So like I mentioned before, it's a very simple daycare procedure. It can be completed within half an hour to 45 minutes. So the second question that I get very frequently, is there any downtime? Yeah. So that is a very minimal downtime. So basically you may resume to work or resume your daily routines right after the procedure. The last question that we get is, are there any precautions that I need to take before or after the procedure? Basically, there is no need to prepare anything. You can eat or drink as usual before the procedure, just that you need to wash your hair prior to the procedure to make sure the scalp is clean. But however, if you're on any blood thinning medication or any inflammatory medications, you should let us know, because we might need you to stop the medication 5 to 7 days prior to the procedure. And after the procedure, you do not apply any hair products or wash your hair for at least 24 hours. And also, you are advised not to go for spa, sauna, or swim 1 week after the procedure.
朋友看到你绑头发的时候，你这个怕会空，所以我当时也没有去你这样多，因为当时是学生，做工的时候workload就来了，stress就来了，那时候就开始有绑头发啊、梳头啊，就发现到为什么自己的头发就是额头这里会特别空，然后落发的这些头发的毛会比较多，当时就开始有一点担心。 有一个 treatment 是stem cell treatment， 它叫 Regeneron Activa。 当时我想这个是比较 natural， 就是比较自然，就是我从我身上再打回我身上，我会比较相信，因为我现在会担心外面的那些chemical substance 对我有没有反效果啊之类的。 So during 那个 consultation， doctor 是帮我做一个 blood report。 After that， 他是帮我看我的 scalp， 就是我的头皮的状况，还有我的落发的问题。 And then 他会问我的家族落发的 history， 到最后他就告诉我的 scoring。 So 那个 scoring 是告诉我适不适合做这个 treatment。 当进行 treatment 的时候，其实我会有一些害怕，因为想象那些他要从我的头皮后面拿那个 tissue， 我会觉得害怕。拿 tissue 的时候也是没有什么感觉的，因为已经打了麻药。头皮的时候，我觉得那个痛的程度是能接受的，只是到额头的时候会比较那个感觉会比较重。那些伤口其实它在一个星期里面其实已经好完了，而且一天后你也不会感觉到任何的痛处。如果你说真正的 result，我在一到两个月里面还没有任何的感觉，第二第三个月的时候我就发现到我的头发的那个头发与头发之间的距离没有那么宽，然后还有一点的很重要的就是当我洗头的时候，头发落下来的那一个数量是有减少的。我觉得这个是可以说是一分钱一分货，比如说我付出的钱，我觉得我有拿到我想要的效果。